Hi.
Hey, what's going on?
Look what Kevin did to my guitar.
You told Mom and Dad you have such a vagina.
Okay, enough. Young man, we talked about the bullying of your older brother.
That's right.
There are a lot of boys who are born with vaginas. It's very hard for them.
What? Why?
We don't make fun of someone just because they're a little different from us.
I don't have a vagina.
The point is, your mom and I would love you even if you were completely blank down there. Guys, I have exciting news. We're driving to Walley World.
What? Oh, fuck me.
Dad, no offense, but I'd like to explore the real America, like Jack Kerouac or the Merry Pranksters.
Don't say weird shit!
Ow!
I'm here to answer any questions you might have.
What's a rim job?
Rim job, country of origin.
I don't know. America?
Can I hear it in a sentence?
What's a rim job, Dad?
Oh. I would guess a rim job is when you kiss someone with your mouth closed.
That's it?
So you're only using the rim of your mouth. Hope you're not too old to let your dad give you a goodnight rim job.
I can't believe it's you! You're Debbie Do Anything!
Debbie Do Anything?
Go play. I heard that you stuck a finger in the dean's.
It's not important what I stuck my finger in.
What's important is that you guys are idolizing very bad behavior here.
I had a feeling she was all hype.
Excuse me, girl?
I didn't mean it like that. I just mean... you're old.
Oh, yeah.
Never heard that laugh before.
All right.
I don't like it.
Mom, do you think Uncle Stone will let me ride his horse?
I don't see why not.
Do you think I can shoot his guns?
No, you cannot.
Too bad. I would have shot you right off that fucking horse.
Help! Help! What kind of a family are you?
We're the Griswolds, you piece of ass.
Vacation. Rated R. Starts July 29th.